go there and live there as well and sleep there, and some of them go there and never leave.
It's like a festival. Like
oh yeah, it's
nice.
Maybe 4 or 8 times a year, where there's millions there. Hey, Mohammed, when we get to the junction where we turn left, you'll remember, have a look at the vehicle, the big blue vehicle. You never see them in Baghdad. I assure you. You remember when you see them, because they were my vehicles.
Do you guys know each other?
No.
Yeah, but they're on different sides.
Yeah, we were on different sides. Last time I saw him, he had an RPG in his hand.
Yeah.
And he saw my back end.
Well, it's possible I'm that
time,
because
the power plant.
Yes.
Yeah.
And also some of my friends.
That's right, yeah.
Steve Holmes,
yeah. Good lad. Did you get in touch with him, Steve? If you get in touch with him, give him my details. See, on the right hand side, look. Look,
yeah, the blue, maybe.
With the tyres on the back.
Yeah. Ah, yeah.
That's what you.
It's a Mamba. South African V-shaped tool, mine resistant, protective. I had five of them, two of us that were sitting, and six other ones that were even bigger than that. We used to go out on road and we look more military than the Americans.
Do you miss them?
Are you serious?
I miss them.
Let me show you that even if you're not using them, so always close any apps you're not using. Examples of applications that may be running
historically,
in the
back that you may not use your text
include picture of LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest,
so
emails and attachments.
We've been to the Hanging Garden to Babylon.
BBM, WhatsApp, WeChat, Twitter, Always, and a host of other applications. So always make sure you close
it.